Does your mouthpiece leak?
It does a little bit, yeah.
Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. But it was also only like $6 or $7, I think.
This one was like 24, but it's normally like 50 at the 40 or 50.
I know, you just find these deals because you're dead.
Well, you found that clutch cover.
I did get lucky on that, yeah.
Well, you said these things were stupid anyway when I bought this one, so.
What?
The hydration pack.
No, I never did.
Yes, you did.
No, I thought it was a great idea.
The trail.
That sign?
Oh, no, but the trail goes that way.
Huh?
Did you hear me hee?
Uh-uh.
Oh, I heed. I stopped and seemed, I could see if I could hear you, and I couldn't, so I'm like, well, this meets up eventually.
Yeah. That's why I stopped here. I heard you coming. I thought you were coming. I thought you turned around and followed me. And then I saw you right there, and I was like, hey!
Oh, I heard you.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I started picking up and all of a sudden you cleaned it. I was like, ah! Dude, I was flying, and it was like, it's kind of hard packed. It was like, grip, 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 grip. Yeah.
You can feel the water.
Dude, it stinks so bad. It smells like shit.
Woo! Yeah! Goggles and gloves on. Get a boogie.
It's gonna get dark.
I can see. I can see clearly now. The mud cringe.
It's gonna get dark. We're gonna run out of gas. We're gonna get lost, and we're gonna die.
I'm gonna eat your leg.
By a cougar. Hopefully tonight when we get home. You get it?
Oh god, I'm gonna cramp up.
God, why does it keep dying?
Yeah. That's a blast. That is a blast.
I'm running out of gas riding like this.